because vicarious measurement factors indicate rising temperatures when candy displays the product.
It's all about hottitude.
Say what?
Sexy!